Kevin sees a simulator that shows how the fire is spread. Tom inspects a tree that's supposed to be able to support the embers. Richard asks about automatic sprinkler systems. Another project gets the go-ahead. Joe, the owner of the house, builds a stone fireplace, live on Sunday, February 9th at 7:00 p.m.